quickly get you the other updates. This is from Kerala. It's the latest on arrested rape convict B.T. Mohanty. He's now been sent to 10-day police custody. A team of the Rajasthan police about to reach Kerala to seek his custody as well. This even as questions are being asked about those who helped him hide for 7 long years.
We have formed specific offenses against this so-called against this person. So we have to investigate into various charges of impersonation, of cheating and forgery, which we have registered a case.
Have you come to the conclusion that this person, Raghav Rajan, is actually B.T. Mohanty? Has that been closed? Is that chapter closed? Is it for sure that he is B.T. Mohanty?
Again, I should say that you are treading on something which is subject to investigation.
Doesn't it shock the police also that somebody could dupe everyone and stay here for 3 years?
We have got some job on our hands, and we had to specifically go through many aspects, which are all unfortunately under within the purview of investigation, so I can't shed too much on that.
So the police has asked for his custody, no? Will you be taking him to the gather evidence at different places?
We have asked for his custody.
Does he feel that he's completely succeeded in duping everyone? What is the kind of statement behind
that? Right now, this person is going to be produced in court, and we have already since he is not with us right as of now, so I am not in a position to actually comment on his state of mind.
Okay, but you will be handing over to Rajasthan police at some point of time. What are the cases which are charged here?
Here we have charged him under IPC 419, 420, 468 and 471.